going to learn days of a week. Okay, days of a week. How many days we are having in a week? There are 7 days in a week. There are 7 days in a week. What are they? We will learn now. Okay, they are Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. See how many days? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 days in a week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Look here. This is this month's calendar, okay? November. Okay? This month is November. So, in a month, how many weeks are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 weeks are there, okay? Days of a week. In a week, we are having Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Okay? There are 30 days in a month. Okay? 30 or 31 days in a month. And in a February month, we are having only 28 days. Okay? There are 28 days in a February month. 29 days in a year is a leap year. Okay? Sunday is a holiday. Everyone knows that. Sunday is a holiday. Okay?
Good morning, children. Now we will learn days of a week. Days of a week, okay? Days of a week. There are 7 days in a week. They are Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, okay? How many days are there in a week? There are 7 days in a week. They are Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. See here, bachcho, this is calendar. Okay. This is calendar. We are having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 days. Okay. In a week. There are 30 or 31 days in a month. February has 28 days and 29 days in a leap year. Okay. February has 28 days and 29 days in a leap year. Sunday is a holiday. Everyone know that Sunday is a holiday, okay?
Days of a week. There are 7 days in a week. They are Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. There are 30 or 31 days in a month. February has 28 days and 29 days in a leap year. Sunday is a holiday.